Hi,
I'm Paul at One Man One Dog. So today I'm going to ride around at Hopwood Woods on my e-mountain bike, and it's where we used to walk with my mum years back when we used to walk in Hopwood every day. We used to do about 5 miles every day. We was really fit. Anyway, I want to go and have a look round, see if it's changed, and I'll show you what it's like. Just show you the e-mountain bike before we set off.
And we're heading that way.
Let's do it.
Cheers. All right. Thank you.
e-bike, turn the power mode down to low. This is Lord's Wood. All the bluebells. Smells lovely. Not been in here for quite some time. Gotta take a picture there. We used to come here and my dogs would swim in here each summer. I can understand why we used to like walking here. Right, I want to keep on going. I've got a few places where I'll go. Wait on a sec. What for having that?
Right, she came here, I'm already out of breath. I wanted to get to the top of this hill. Me and my mum and dad used to sit at the top of here. My dad still comes now and then. Will the bike make it? Here's a big test. Right, full power mode. And it's struggling. Ah, we'll have to push it. Well, quite proud of myself there. The bike didn't make it. I had to push an heavy bike up. Didn't have asthma attack. Was heavy breathing. But it's not very good on very steep hills. Which is a shame, really. Spoke too soon. Ah, dear. God, it's getting pushed down here. I'm not that brave. Thank you. Right, back to pedaling. Right, this is a Strava segment, so I'm going to go for it. Thank you. Right, it's been 4.68 mile from my flat just to where I'll be pushing on 5 when I get back to my flat, and 40 minutes up to here. Right, so I'm going to end it here. You don't want to see the road. Thanks for watching. You've been watching me, Paul, at One Man One Dog on my Fat Tyre e-mountain bike round Hopwood Woods. Okay, bye.